to the chief, he's the one we all say hail to.
Dave Kovic was an ordinary guy.
Mr. Kovic, your government needs your help.
Who just happened to look like the president.
You're a very handsome man. Thank you, Mr. President. Just get rid of the grin. You look like a schmuck.
Dave, something has happened to the president.
What about the vice president?
The vice president is mentally unbalanced.
Is this legal?
Oh, yeah.
Probably.
We think so.
Yes.
Suddenly, Dave has a great job.
I can't tell you the whole story. It's kind of a national emergency kind of thing, but you gotta help me cut the budget a little.
You gotta cut the budget.
He has a great house.
Do I need to dial 9?
Who does these books? I mean, if I ran my business this way, I'd be out of business.
And he has a great wife.
Why can't you die from a stroke like everybody else?
She hates me.
Yes.
And the amazing thing is, everyone loves him.
God bless you. God bless America!
President Mitchell lately, huh?
Has this guy been having too many Happy Meals for lunch or what?
Kevin Kline, the Academy Award-winning star of A Fish Called Wanda.
I once caught a fish this big.
Sigourney Weaver.
I'm talking to you. Will you please turn around? You know, if you want to be the same old selfish...
From Ivan Reitman, the director of Ghostbusters, Twins, and Kindergarten Cop.
Before we get started, a couple things I'd like to go over in the budget.
Mr. President.
Yes?
I'm gonna kill him.
You can't kill a president.
He's not a president. He's an ordinary person. I can kill an ordinary person.
In a country where anybody can become president. Anybody just did. Kevin Kline, Sigourney Weaver.
Make a nice president, Dave Kovic.
Dave.
Okay, let's get back to work.
Whoa!
Let's go! False alarm, I'm fine, everything's fine.